Nothing else there. I'm not gonna have chairs. Oh, hello. Wait, is there anything else? Don't think so.
This is Captain Rogers to HQ. Do you read?
We read you, Cap. What's your status?
I took out a second gun. Now I've entered what looks like a barracks area. Be advised, I still have one last cannon to neutralize.
Long-range guns need open vistas to be effective. I probably got it installed on something tall. Based on what we know of the layout, I'd put my money on the roof of the estate building.
Copy. I'll head in that direction and try to create some diversions along the way.
Good thinking. If we can distract them and damage their supply chain at the same time, so much the better. Over and out.
Good cut. Guys?
Find him.
Yeah! Oh! Wait a minute. That's a smoke?
Safety's off. Fire on sight.
Oh, this could get cool. Hi! Oh, shit. Damn it, what the hell? There you go. Next. Oh, crap. Choked so bad there. Defeated by a sweeper. Okay. Damn. All right, I need to let them, like, actually come into the room.
Safety's on.
I gotta remember I've got my damn counter, too. All right, come on, guys. Let's see ya. Oops. Yeah. Whoa! Oh God! Whoa! Shit! Yeah! Ooh, boy! Damn! That was some cool ass shit. Oh no no, I'm okay right now. Even when you're getting your ass kicked, it's kind of fun. I bet it's here? I bet wrong. Okay, back out. Alright. Gotcha. But yeah, no, that's actually pretty cool. So even if there's someone in between the shooter and you can still, get him. Shit's back. Goddamn explosives, I told you to get out of here. Just never learn! But you'll learn now, damn it. Crap, speaking of learning. No. No, sir. God, that's radical. No. Nah, I can't remember that stupid ass counter. B, dummy. Use the B button. Okay. Yeah, no, that one ain't happening. Doodles. And you are... Yeah, no, I'm gonna fall off. Okay, let's try going... Wait. No eggs. Damn. No eggs. Oh, wait. Alright, looks like it's the right way. Hold on. It's over here. Ooh, here we go. There we go. That bonus stuff. Alright, hang on. I'm coming back, Nazis. Don't worry.
Gun nest in the barn. Couldn't have picked a more obvious place to try.
Oh, shit. Okay, my bad. Shit. I wonder if I can deflect that, though. Now I'm curious.
There he is. Fire!
Hold on. It's fine, though.
Gun nest in the barn. Couldn't have picked a more obvious place if they tried.
Whoa, maybe not. Whoa. Nope. Okay. Okay, damn it. That's gonna be fun. I get this. Yeah, there we go. He's down. That guy's down too. Beautiful. Let's see. I'm gonna do all that as I can. Oh shit! Don't call for backup. Don't be a dick. Be cool, man. Documents lying all over the place again here. Oh fuck! Okay. Hey, there should have. Alright, hang on there, asshole. I'm coming for you. Did he blow himself up? Tell me he did. God, I hope he did. Sounds like he did. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's actually possible or not. I want to say it is. I've just got my timing all wrong. Okay. Let's just check out up here real fast, shall we? Damn, how far away am I from a level up? Not too far, I guess. Alright, let's see here. 879B. Actually, don't see it. Where is it? I don't see a correlation. I see 3/8. Oh, the 9. Stupid. Just no. Nah, there you go. Shit, that's not what I want to do. So first I gotta figure out how to get up there. Hold up. Not that way, apparently. More of that. Thank you kindly. Hold on. Oh, oh, duh, duh, duh. Of course. Oh, and I almost missed an egg. Nope. God damn it. Like, how many times am I gonna hit that damn button? Okay, hold on. Let's go get that dude dead. Just sucks if I'm not careful, like I know I won't be. Or will be. I end up getting my ass killed again by the next jobber who shows up. What? Okay. Cool. And there. I'll wait around for this. Yoink. Okay.
The skull both impresses and repels me. I confess to admiring the skill with which he has manipulated the present political tides to his own advantage. He has acquired backing from the regime in Berlin, while using those resources to build an army loyal only to him, the Order of Hydra. This has enabled him to accomplish much. Perhaps my own reticence to tolerate the presence of my inferiors has held me back in this regard. I have granted the Skull permission to house certain of his lackeys here while we go about our work.
Okay. So that's just, yeah, okay, that's just yelling for the hell of it. Alright. Thank you. Crap, where am I going here? Hold on. What do we have here? Schematics? Ooh. Upgrade too. Nice. Alright. Left bumper and hold Y. What? I thought you said I had an upgrade. Not me. Or maybe upgrade a future unlock. Let's see, Grunted Spartans will remain on the ground for longer. Okay, that's actually really good. Okay, well, let me go check up real fast. It seems like they're trying to direct me downwards. It's either where we'll be going or where enemies are coming from. They're not. Alright. Come on, where are you bastards at? Whoa. Okay. Two of them, huh?
Get him!
Three! Cool to see though that you were defeated by a Spartan. Okay, good. Those things do stay taken. I kind of wish my health actually remained where it was though. Because I feel like I'm taking a big chunk of the challenge. Where the big gun's at. I don't know, it's kinda a tough call, really. Damn it. Okay, let's go check this, I guess. I mean, because a typical video game thing is to say if there's enemies, then you're heading in the right direction. Your plan, buddy. Well, no, here's the gun. Really wacky ass looking gun, too. Oh, C4? Shit. Shit. Cap. There you go. Nice. Okay, now we've got an upgrade. Alright. Yes, we do.
That'll come in handy.
It's just stunning shockwave, but driving the shield into the ground. Left bumper and hold Y. Let's see, so next up, we've got shield charge. Okay. Let's see, next we can hit four in an actual counterattack. Oh, neat. Okay, so wait, so... It takes a second or two. Anything up here for us? No. Just one dead-ass enemy weapon. Alright. Rock on. Alright, let's keep it rolling here, Cap. What we got? We got more news to find out. Ooh. Hello? Got snipers! And... Alright. I can do that. Very easily do that. Hold on. I really want to get those explosives. Let me have the explosives. Explosives. Oh, come on. Let me... There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, that's good. Oh, those people died, but that's good. Oh, yeah. They're way dead. They are super beyond belief dead. Okay. Alright. Oh, boy. A lot of explosives. Just keep exploding all this shit. Let's see. Bonk. I'm sure it's gonna get up, but that's okay. Or is it just for the bonk? Ooh, egg. I overlook you, my bad. I'm sorry, darling. Let's see. Could I, like, not do anything at all on this? Nope. And actually, no, I'm pretty sure that's their, call for backup device, yeah? The radio. Ooh, hello, sunshines! Explosives for him. Doing everyone a favor, okay? Where in the hell? Okay. Oh shit. Cameo ornament. Oh! Diary. Ah, knee. Wait, what's that? Hold on. Schematics. Sweepers and snipers will remain stunned. Okay. Let's see. Warden? Scorcher? Screamer! Oh, great. Hold on. Oh, shit. Yeah. There's a lot more.
I must say, the individuals the Skull surrounds himself with are distasteful in the extreme. Most of all, the loathsome scientist Arnim Zola, whose undeniable genius cannot compensate for his odious personality. I fully understand the need for pushing boundaries in order to achieve technological advancement, but there is a fine line between ambition and recklessness. A line Zola crossed long ago.
Says the guy who's trying to awaken this sleeper. Right. This looks like, am I wrong? Is it not like doing that sheen? Oh no. Oh, you poor bastards. Did I not get you? My bad. Shoot. Where are you? There you are. Bye-bye.